High School. Today is Friday, October 16th. I'm Sloka Sudhin, and thank you for joining us on Wildcat Morning News,
where we always start your day with the latest announcements. I'm Shweta Krishnan.
In sports, varsity football plays Alatoona tonight at 7:30. Come on out and support our Wildcats.
This Saturday, October 17th, is Wheeler Cleanup Day from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Put on your outdoor work clothes, come on out, get some fresh air, and pitch in to help make the outside of Wheeler look beautiful. The sign-up link is on the News and Announcements button on the Wheeler webpage.
National Spanish Honor Society is a club focused on Spanish language and cultural awareness and offers service opportunities and activities such as language tutoring, magnet open house volunteering, creating tutorials for navigating virtual platforms, Hispanic Heritage Awareness, and Spanish Movie Night. Go to the News and Announcements page on the Wheeler website to apply.
Avid is hosting the Dog Days 5K race this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the East Cobb YMCA. Contact Mr. Sawyer for more information.
It's time for the Wildcat weather forecast. Today we have a partly cloudy skies with a high of 68 and a low of 44. This weekend shows highs in the upper 60s and lows in the 50s.
Today's good news is about the World Food Program. They won the 2020 Nobel Peace Prize for their efforts to combat hunger and improve conditions for peace in areas by preventing the use of hunger as a weapon. In 2019, this organization provided support to almost 100 million people in 88 different countries who are victims to hunger mostly because of war and armed conflict. Especially during these unprecedented times, being able to provide food for others is an impressive feat this organization was able to achieve.
For more on this story and other good news, visit goodnewsnetwork.org. Well, that's our show today.
Remember, you can always get the latest school news on Twitter at Wheeler_High. I'm Shweta Krishnan.
And I'm Sloka Sudhin. Have a great day, Wildcats!